for this week's polls pick of the week. And this week, this is what Paul has told me. This week's Paul's pick is called Crying in the Rain, a track made famous by the Everley Brothers. But this is special to me because it's a cover version by my hubby, Joe's nephew. He's called Stefan Kovacs and he has the best voice ever. He recorded this especially for me and he records under the name of Star Soundman and you can find him on YouTube. Like I say, he recorded it especially for me, so it means a lot to, and brings back special memories for me. Here it is then, Paul's pick of the week. It's Stefan Kovacs, also known as Star Soundman, with his take on the Everley Brothers classic, Crying in the Rain. Fabulous take, that wasn't it, on Crying in the Rain by Stefan Kovacs. I did actually go to the YouTube site. If you just type in Star Soundman, S-T-A-R, Soundman, you'll find a number of tracks by Stefan there. And that was a good pick of the week, Paul. Thoroughly enjoyed that, and I hope everybody else did too. Here's Madness.